Hi, TEDx Khartoum. I'm Has Rosling. Too often, we think about being optimistic or pessimistic. I think more we should think about whether things are possible or impossible. Because at the end of the day, there are only two things in life. Those who are difficult and those who are impossible. So it's really important here, what can you do, what can you get done to avoid spending your time on what is impossible. And what is possible, that can be done by definition.